Hi everyone, welcome to SIR classes. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle. So here the perimeter of a triangle ABC is 14.44 centimeter and the ratio of lengths of three sides 2:3:4. So constructing here a triangle of perimeter 14.4 centimeter by using compass in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, the ratio of the three side 2:3:4. So let taking the first side, so let the first side is 2x centimeter and the second side, so let the second side be 3x centimeter and the third side be 4x centimeter. And here given the perimeter of the triangle equal to 14.4 centimeter. So the implies that, so perimeter equal to the sum of the three side, so equal to, this is 14.4 centimeter implies that, so this is 9x equal to 14.4 implies that x equal to, so this is 14.4 over 9. Now we have to calculate this, so x equal to 144 by 9 and removing the decimal, so we can get here 10. So now dividing 9 by 9 to 144, so this is 16. Okay, so 16 over 10, so this is, we can write 1.6. so the length of first side, so the first side equal to 2 into 1.6, so this is 3.2 centimeter, and the length of second side equal to 3 into 1.6, so this is 4.8 centimeter, and the length of the third side equal to 4 into 1.6, so this is 6.4 centimeter. So these are the side of a triangle. So first drawing here a line of length 3.2 centimeter first, then drawing another line of length 4.8 centimeter, so this is 4.8 centimeter, then drawing last line 6.4 centimeter, so this is 6.4 centimeter. So this one 3.2 centimeter, this one 4.8 centimeter, and this one 6.4 centimeter. So first we have to draw here a line of length 6.4 centimeter here first, so this is 6.4 centimeter, and taking here point B and here C. Now taking the length 4.8 by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point B and drawing here a arc by this way. Next taking the length 3.2 centimeter by using compass and putting the compass on the point C and cut here, so both the curve intersect at a point, so taking here point A. Now first joining A and C, then joining A and B, so this side 6.4 centimeter, this side 3.2 centimeter, and this side 4.8 centimeter. So this is AC line and this one AB and this one BC line. So ABCD is the required triangle. So therefore ABCD is the triangle with BC equal to 6.4 centimeter, AB equal to 4.8 centimeter, and AC equal to 3.2 centimeter. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with